Holy Bible, Mark, chapter 8, verse 25. Then again he put his hands on his eyes, and looking hard, he was able to see, and saw all things clearly.